a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn.
Hello, welcome back again to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures. I'm here with my buddy Levi today. We're driving around, we're doing some snowshoe hare hunting, and in the video you're going to see me using just my hand to call turkeys in. They came right in. It was pretty crazy how they were gobbling back at us, and obviously we're in our truck driving around, and what was that?
Not sure.
Did you hear that?
Something.
Oh, you know what? It was a raven. So anyway, we're just driving around. We're doing some snowshoe hare hunting out of the truck. And it's legal here to shoot snowshoe hare out of your vehicle in Montana. But anyway, I was using just my hand to call these turkeys that you're going to see on this video. Remember, it doesn't cost you a nickel to hit that subscribe button right now. And it does not cost you a nickel to hit the like button. So I get tons of views. I mean, lots of views. I'd like to see more people hit that like button. Doesn't cost you a nickel. So enjoy that video, and I'm going to show you how I call turkeys with just my hand. So what I do is, years ago, I was out turkey hunting, and I forgot my hand or my reed call in my at home. I left it on my dresser, and where I lived, I had property. I could walk out my door and go turkey hunting. Well, what happened, yeah, it's that raven here and there. What happened, I'm thinking, you know, I don't know. I got to figure something out. I'm all the way out here. I hear turkeys gobbling. How am I going? Look at Levi. You hear that squirrel. You want to get out and shoot him, don't you? He wants to go shoot the squirrel. So I'm hearing these turkeys gobbling all around me. I'm thinking to myself, how can I get a turkey to come in? And I was thinking, what can I do? So I picked up a stick, I was scraping the rock and doing all kinds of things, and I just couldn't get it to work. And I played about 9 or 10 different instruments through my years of, you know, mouth calls. So I started going, making noise like that with my mouth. And I'm like, man, if I could get that to echo somehow. So if you just take your hand and cup it and go, like that. There's your turkey call. And I've shot several turkeys now. I don't even own a turkey call anymore. I just use my hand and I'll call turkeys in just like that. Just like you'll see them. They were calling back to me and answering back to me in the call. But there was a bunch of hens with them. So if you want to call turkeys and you forget your turkey call, just cup your hand like a little cup or roll it and go put that right to the corner of your mouth. See the difference? And that's it. I mean, that's a badass turkey call for free. Doesn't cost you a nickel for that. So being I showed you how to use your hand for calling turkeys, all you turkeys out there in turkey land, why don't you hit that subscribe button to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures, because you're going to be enjoying a cool video watching how I was talking to turkeys with just my hand a minute ago here. So enjoy this video. Hit that subscribe button right now. It doesn't cost you a nickel. And hit that like button. Comment. Let me hear some comments. Let me know what kind of videos you like to see out here in Montana where I'm at. I'll make a video for you guys if you want, you know, somewhere you want to see. So remember to thank all the men and women who serve our country. Thank you so much for the ultimate sacrifice, for giving us this freedom to drive around with guns hanging out of our window of our truck and hunting. I appreciate that. And thank you to all the men and women who serve. Seriously, thank you. And remember, God bless America, everybody. Thank you.
turkeys are.
Bit at me for a second. Here's how I call those turkeys in just my hand. Can you call turkeys in with just your hand? Look at that. Nothing in my mouth. Okay.